Manchester Chief Constable, Sir Peter Fahy, said feeding the homeless facilitates a lifestyle.
There is always a danger that by feeding people on the street, you almost facilitate that lifestyle. But you know, there are facilities out there. Yes, it is hard. Some of these charities are seeing their grants reduced.
We hardly think starving and freezing to death on the streets of Manchester is a lifestyle, Peter. Maybe you should try it sometime. Your assertions are so fractally wrong that we can only assume you are trolling us, in which case, challenge accepted. For some time, austerity has been eroding our society, forcing more people into poverty, and, as a result, the number of homeless people sleeping on the streets has increased. Anonymous has been monitoring the situation, globally, for several years now. In response to deteriorating conditions, we initiated OpSafe Winter, an operation to improve the well-being of the most vulnerable in society, the homeless. We have been mapping existing services and monitoring official statistics. Our operations are based on observations, backed by evidence. The rate of poverty and homelessness is increasing globally. Anonymous will not stand by while our fellow brothers and sisters suffer on the streets. Peter, you should have expected us. The call went out to over 9,000 anons, and over 1,000 responded. The op was on. It was on like Donkey Kong. The 23rd of December 2014. Location: Manchester, United Kingdom. OpSafe Winter is activated in Piccadilly Gardens. Emergency clothing: operational. Emergency bedding: operational. Emergency food bank: operational. Admittedly, we underestimated the amount of donations we would receive. By 1 o'clock the steps in front of the statue were already covered with clothes and other items, and this was just the beginning. You can imagine our surprise when police vans from Wigan turned up with a large delivery of items donated by Tesco's. Then food and toiletries started to arrive, quickly filling another section of the steps by the statue. By 2 p.m. a food tent had been set up, and another huge pile of donations had built up alongside it. The statue of Queen Victoria looked on silently as the event continued to grow. Word of the op was now spreading through Manchester, and people working nearby started to volunteer, bringing more donations and food. As darkness fell, donations and volunteers continued to arrive. A third massive pile of donations formed, and 5 tents were pitched to provide additional storage space.
Can you explain to people on live stream what's happening today?
Today is a big day for Manchester, where we're actually operating in Manchester from whatever group we come from. It doesn't matter, we're all come together for love, just to help the homeless in Manchester. There's a lot of people in Manchester City Centre now, and the council aren't doing anything whatsoever about it. We're here to make a difference. Today is the start of something big.
Thank you very much.
I'll tell you what the meaning is about me.
Well, you're sharing.
As far as I'm concerned, you're a rainbow. The whole lot of you, doesn't matter what this weather is, you lot make a rainbow for me.
Thank you.
Seriously, do.
That's what it's about, helping out each other, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, no problem.